away, you blasted river pigs! Or if I had a spear, I would stick you right in the eye! Do not touch that! Serapis cast you and your offspring! Go to the cross!
What are you called?
Bayek.
Good to meet you, Bayek. I am Jeska.
How did you end up here?
I got lost. Sailed the wrong way.
I would not call avoiding Sefetu's patrols the wrong way.
What do you know of Sefetu?
Harkuf believed you are dead, but you escaped. He needs you back.
Help me get these supplies to my village. There are many depending on me. And we will talk.
I was sent to him by a man to whom I am pledged. I believe we are working towards the same end.
Well, Harkuf is a great man. Though Sais is a region of self-proclaimed great men. But Harkuf has a good heart. He cares for his people and his city.
Yes. He protects them from cowards like the Scarab and Sefetu.
I have smuggled many families like poor Wenis and her son out of Sais to keep them safe. Those who have tried to refuse Sefetu, he has burned the faith.
You are courageous to protect families that are not your own. Not to draw attention here.
Hey, hold on. Hey, hold on.
Thank you.
is done.
So many lives turned to ash. Is anyone left?
We need to be quick. More will come.
Did you hear that?
Yes.
Pentu! Oh, by the gods, you are still alive! I will not leave you here. Untouched. Please help me bring Pentu.
Of course. I will take him.
Serapis, is it you, Jeskar? We saw what happened. We thought you died.
Pentu survived. He needs help.
Of course. Bring...
Thank you for Pentu's life.
I did nothing that you would not have done. He owes his life to you. This is not the end of it, however.
No. Those dogs still hunt for the prick master. I will go to Hakuf. We must find a way to peel Sethetu out of his shell and deal with
him. I cannot bring your people back from Duat, but I will help you avenge your village.